So today our presentation is on long-term randomness.
So what exactly is a business strategy? A business strategy is a long-term plan set out by an organisation to achieve future desired goals and objectives. The name Penguin Random House was born when Penguin Group and Random House decided to form a merger on the 13th of July 2013. It is the international home to nearly 250 editorial and creative independent publishing imprints. As a result of their strong position in the industry as individual entities, they now mark themselves as the world's first truly global trade book publisher and have a lasting presence in the publishing world. In 2014, Penguin Random House revenue percentages had risen 25.2%. CEO Marcus Stoll stated that as a newly combined company, the organisation is now focusing on innovation, international presence and integration. Penguin Random House has many stakeholders that they are mindful of when implementing their business strategy. According to Ashley Holloway, the Director of Business Partnerships and Strategy, the readers are thought of as their primary consumers. They consider the authors and also the likes of Amazon and Waterstones to be their customers.
These three stakeholders are vital to their success in the industry. They strive to foster a universal passion for reading by partnering with authors to help create stories and communicate ideas that inform, entertain, and inspire to connect them with readers everywhere. The organisation is committed to expanding the role as a cultural institution that serves society with the books they publish and investments they make in new ideas, creativity, and diverse voices. They also strive to achieve this through the charitable donations and leadership of numerous campaigns and initiatives worldwide that promote literacy and reading culture, support freedom of expression, and reflect their belief in the power of books to connect and change lives. They aim to position themselves in the digital world in a bid to greatly expand its consumer-facing market and discovery efforts. They launched the new website, penguinrandomhouse.com, which displays all the publisher's titles, de-emphasizing individual imprints. In addition to distinct book, author, and genre-specific category pages, the site also features a blog called The Perch, which is aimed at encouraging direct engagement with readers, with shareable reading challenges, book bingo, historical highlights, and frequent peeks behind the scenes of the company. The CEO's main objective with the website was to bring authors' books to life, build communities around them, and provide unmatched reach to readers around the globe.
HRM strategy can be defined as a set of actions through which an organisation, by acting to design, develops resources and uses them to deliver services or products in a way which its users find valuable, while meeting the financial and other objectives and constraints imposed by key stakeholders. Leading change can cause difficulties within companies due to miscommunication, employee resistance or failure to adapt to new conditions. When discussing Penguin Random House, the most cogent merger in modern publishing history, it was a major success as Neil Morrison paid more attention to organisation performance, systems and culture instead of focusing solely on the financial purpose of the merge. Having an excellent recruitment strategy in place allows the organisation to react quickly to the changing environment and gain a long-term advantage over competitors. Penguin Random House took one unusual approach to their recruitment strategy by focusing on talent. They created a Tumblr application site so that any individual could apply as long as they weren't in full-time education and had the right to work within the UK. It meant they attracted individuals that may not have completed a degree but had previous experience, different trades and skills they'd acquired in the past. This set them apart from other competitors who continually look for the same characteristics in future employees each time. In such a highly competitive environment, having authors who had unique backgrounds gave them a competitive advantage within the market.
HRM practices are usually a system that attract, develop, motivate and maintain employees to ensure the success and survival of the organisation and its members. HRM practices are essentially practices used by a company to attract employees to the firm and to maintain their motivation at work. They are often linked to creating and maintaining commitment at the firm. Employees will usually not commit to an organisation unless they will be treated fairly. A lot of HRM writings emphasise the key role of commitment. Effectively, if an employee is happy, he will work at the firm. Neil Morrison played a large role in the merger of Penguin Random House in 2013. The merger was huge, with more than 10,000 staff. Neil Morrison said he joined a new firm that day and has ensured that both employees from both organisations feel comfortable with the merger.